Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press, and I'm going to run through with an activity from the Geometry, Measurement and Statistics Teaching Resource Handbook 6. This particular activity focuses on volume. So just so I can show it to you really quickly, I've already made the cuboids that we're going to be looking at. So this one here, obviously we're talking with the children, we're looking at the width of it is 3, the length of it is 4 and the height is 5 centimetres, because don't forget the rods are 1 centimetre cubes. And this one is 4 by 3 by 5 and this one is 5 by 3 by 4. So we're going to talk about that and we're going to multiply out to find the volume, thinking about what the volume is of each layer. So this one would be 3 times 4, so that's 12. So we're looking at how that builds up as a solid volume. So obviously 6 centimetres for this one. And they realise that this one is also 60 centimetres and so is this one. So it's the same calculation but in different order. And we could actually, if we wanted to turn that one upright, we'd see that actually those would be the same cuboid. And so we're just exploring this, different cuboids, different calculations, and we're thinking about the ultimate aim, which is what's the formula here? So how do we calculate the volume of any cuboid? So the volume of any cuboid equals the length, the width times the length times the height, and that's what we're getting to at the end. Once we've explored that, looked at different cuboids, we can then think about the Explore More Copy Master, which is curious cuboids where children are exploring the volume of different cuboids.